Hi, I'm John Quarterman. I'm the Suwannee Riverkeeper. And here we have some results of one of our projects or programs, which is water quality testing. This is a chicken incubator, which has been for 24 hours incubating at 95 degrees Fahrenheit, plus or minus about 1 degree. Some water quality samples that I collected yesterday. I'm putting on these gloves because you never know what might be in this stuff, and you don't want it on you.